Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Miko, the boss with GoMiko.com, and I'm sitting down here with Devin White and Savannah, of Black Crown Entertainment. I'm so excited because he was like one of our first Team Next MC's first clients to come through, and we're just so excited about it. So, Devin, I'm so happy to see you tonight.
Oh my God.
Please, 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 please tell me, who influences your music?
Oh, for me, as far as music, it's definitely the Jacksons, of course. You know, that's my thing, and it's kind of overwhelming how much they've influenced music and popular culture. So it's definitely the Jacksons. Anything that's going on, I try to incorporate that into what I'm doing, but still find my lane and find my truth, and what I want to do, and find a way to make it blend. So that's what I do, and then anybody that's involved with Black Crown, I try to get them to do the same thing. It's to look at what's going on and don't ignore what's going on, but at the same time, find your truth and find your authenticity and your, you know, who you are, and incorporate that into what you're doing. So
okay, cool. So what is the big influence to your lyrics and the music? Like, how does it all come together? Tell me, like, is it a process where you get music first and you write to it, or is it melodies in your head? Tell me, how does it all come together?
Honestly, I try to be, as I grow, as I get older, the thing I understand is that truth is the most important thing to anything you're doing, right? So I just try to be true. I try to be authentic. Right. So I try to be authentic. Yo, listen, I'm gonna be honest.
Tell the truth now.
Right? I'm a little tipsy. I had a few drinks, right?
Turned up just a little bit.
But what we have in this building right now is magic. What we're doing right now is magic.
Right.
It's beyond, you know, Sixth Sense, Miko. What you guys have done for me as far as starting music in my area and developing that confidence to move forward, you guys have inspired that for me. So it gets hard. It gets tough. And you feel like you want to quit, but you can't do that. Because,
and you know, we looking at you. Big brother standing over you like, Devin, not Savannah. You bring it on back. You know how we do.
Yeah,
so you got to stay focused.
Yeah,
stay
so focused. Yeah, it's the focus. It's the discipline. That's what's really important. And it's the truth. So whatever I'm doing lyrically is what I believe. It's what I feel. And I try to be as authentic as possible with what I'm doing lyrically.
Okay. So before I get to Savannah, I have to ask this. What's been, like, the most memorable performance, or even your worst? What was the performance that you'll never, ever forget?
Damn. Wow. I don't know. I mean, I have a few highlights. All right. So that's the, we went to Alabama, to do K Camp.
Okay.
It was a very magnetic performance because we traveled all the way there, and we had a few different opening acts get booed.
Oh,
K Camp was the last one up. So Black Crown's there, everybody's getting booed. I think two or three acts got booed. And they're like, look, y'all gotta go now. So we were like 40, 50 minutes early.
Mm.
And everybody got booed and said, y'all need to go right now. I said, okay, cool. So we hit the stage, and what really inspired me was that everybody around me is talented. Truly talented.
Yeah.
It's not a gimmick. You know, it's at the end of the day, when the shades come off and the jacket comes off, everybody has to be talented.
Right.
And what I've never doubted was Black Crown Entertainment's ability to showcase their truth and their talent. So that's what it is. I mean, that's really what's gonna elevate and get you to the next level. The band's gotta be on. The dancers gotta be on. The artists have to be on. You know what I mean? Everybody has to be cohesive and focused on quality.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, but at the same time, I would not have learned that if I didn't come to you guys and sit down and have that level of confidence that I could build through watching you guys' reaction to my music and my craft. I mean, that's really what it's about for each and every person. You have to have someone who's qualified and a team that's qualified to review what you're doing and give you guidance.
Okay.
First thing, that's the most important.
That's what's up. Okay, so I need you to tell everybody about your new project and tell everybody where they can find you.
Okay. Everybody can find me at Devin L. White. First of all, Instagram, DEVINL, White like the color, and DEVIN White on Facebook. We're launching a website soon with the December 18th show. We're at the Fillmore, Silver Spring, Maryland. And so we'll be launching a website and everything then. But as far as my music, Vibe album, we're releasing in March of next year. So I'm spending a lot of time trying to get that together because as an artist, it's kind of like I'm realizing that truth is the most important element to anything you're doing.
Right.
You know what I mean? So you got to be as authentic as possible. As
yeah, don't come out trying to do something that you're not.
You know, I can't. I can't
embarrass you. I'd be right. Like, you ain't never sold no drugs. You know you ain't do that. Right. You know you ain't.
Yeah, so it's kind of like, you know, it's like you got to be real. Mm-hmm. You got to be real, and I can't rap or sing or profess any type of element of my life that is not there.
Right.
You know, I can't do that. So
thank you.
Yes. So, you know, I'm trying to make sure I have a certain level of authenticity there in what I'm doing. And I think everybody in Black Crown is doing the same thing. Asia Mills is in Black Crown as well as Savannah, and they're trying to craft projects that are truthful and that people can connect to.
We got some dope artists.
So oh, thank you.
That's number one. That's
yeah,
me.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for taking time out with me. Again, I'm Gomiko TV, Gomiko Radio, Gomiko.com. Hey. All right.